I think most authors are always on the lookout for inspiration. So when we read other people's novels or read history books and biographies, when we read the newspapers, watch TV, go to the movies, even when we talk to people about their lives and their experiences, in the back of our minds, we're always thinking, maybe I could make a story out of that. So really, inspiration comes from everywhere.